She told me I couldn't wear my glasses, so I'm wearing them.
Jess, I plotted my first move in 2015. We'd crossed paths before, but this time I had to get your number. That's not really my style, but you felt worth it. 7 amazing years later, I can confirm that you were, in fact, worth it.
I've always dreamt about this day my entire life, from the moment that I met you. I knew that we would end up standing here together. I love you more than I ever did yesterday, and I can't even imagine how much more I'm gonna love you tomorrow. I'm gonna ruin my
Jessica is a feisty little blonde. Bossy Boots is what we used to call her. I'm going off script, huh? I love her dearly, and I couldn't think of anybody better for her than Jeff.
The best move that I made in life was making the first move. Before we make this official, I wanted to wrap up with a brief list of things I vow to move for you. I'll move with your beat when you're feeling up, and I'll move mountains for you when you're feeling down. I'll move a muscle for you. I'll move every muscle for you, because you deserve my all the time, and so that's exactly what you'll get. I'll move with the times, the good and the bad. We'll move through it all together. I love you, and I can't wait to move through it all with you.
Oh my God, baby, you're so gorgeous. You're so gorgeous. You look so gorgeous.
With Jeff as a boyfriend, roommate, dog dad, and fiance, I saw Jess grow into the best version of herself. She kept all of her best core qualities and just grew into them even more. And for that, I'm so grateful for you, Jeff. So thank you for keeping her true to herself.
Our life has come together as if it was always meant to be. You are truly the love of my life, and you are the best person that I know. You continue to inspire me and push me to be the best version of myself. And today, we can stop talking about our Sunday and start looking forward to our everyday.
Power vested in me, I now declare you husband and wife.
It's your bride.
The first time I met Jess, I knew that this day was inevitable. My brother, the stoic, macho musclehead, became a golden retriever when this gal was around him.
I could not be luckier to have both of you in my life, and words don't come close to explaining how much I love you both. Thank you for sharing your day and your love with me, and I wish you guys nothing but a lifetime of happiness together.
I love you guys. You got great friends, great family, and welcome to the Revelers.
Let's raise our glass to my wonderful son and my new daughter-in-law, Lime.